Step one, you make your console cost the most. You beat your chest and proudly boast. Despite no good exclusive games, you make a bunch of ridiculous claims. Then ignore I need to play online. Don't make it fun like Xbox Live. Use Blu-ray, which I don't need. Now you're getting your ass kicked by the Wii. How do you live on with your PS3? I just keep playing my 360. Hope this song has helped you understand how you know how you killed your brand.
Specific plans or features, I don't have any comment to make.